once determined without being ruthless. Something heroic. There's a courage about it. Doesn't look like a killer. Comes across so calm. Acts like he has a dream. Full of passion. You don't trust me, huh?
You know why.
I don't. We're not supposed to trust anyone in our profession anyway.
Not too distant, not too close. Invincible is the pulse. Immortal in the portal of the eye of the beholder. I mold to a form that is unjust but perfect. He cannot see my form, for he is used to what he sees as reality to be what he believes. I tell him where the helmet fits is where his head splits from the real. Held and retained in its peel, it stays insane, the same. Depending on the perspective, let's get real and feel. The specs sit on that apple, too dirty to eat, but too clean to see. Adam bites it, Pontius Pilate fathered Osiris, and jealous had Jesus kill the Son of Man. To understand, to overstand and overthrow the whole earth planet and its mold, and console with eternal energies, ebony sinews of mildew, detaching the fragments, disappear the rain in the thin air. It undoes what once was, is no more. The whole cord is cut to an eighth the size. The ancients find an artifact from the future, timeless. In the shooter is the iris, which looks through the scope. Six eyes in the smoke, unseen. One sees something and jumping. It attacks gray matter in the brain data. In the brain like universal stars and commercial cars. Driving far away from the mainstream, but I can go. So only the cars take me back to the place I was made from. Where I came from. Their graves dug in the place I was made of.